thing I like to work on the Smarty on the ground is my swing. Make sure it's in the right spot. And for me, it's I want my tip above the horns, my hand a little bit outside my elbow to the right. What I look at is both horns at the same time, and I just make sure I come out of my swing and finish past the tip of the left horn.